This tutorial will show you how to delete a locked file in the event that a malware infection has prevented you from removing it. Once you have Malwarebytes open, click the More Tools tab. Under File Assassin, click Run Tool. Find the file that is unable to be removed. Select it. Click Open. When it prompts you if you want to permanently delete the file, click Yes. And click OK. And that's it. You're done.